Desogestrel is a synthetic progestin used in contraception, often in combination with ethinyl estradiol. In this video, let's find found. What is desogestrel? What is desogestrel used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking desogestrel? How does desogestrel work? How to use desogestrel? What is desogestrel? Desogestrel is a progestin medication which is used in birth control pills for women. It is also used in the treatment of menopausal symptoms in women. The medication is available and used alone or in combination with an estrogen. It is taken by mouth. Desogestrel was discovered in 1972 and was introduced for medical use in Europe in 1981. It became available in the United States in 1992. Desogestrel is sometimes referred to as a third-generation progestin. In 2020, the version with ethinyl estradiol was 120th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 5 million prescriptions. What is desogestrel used for? Oral desogestrel is used in combination with ethinyl estradiol as a contraceptive agent for the prevention of pregnancy. Desogestrel is part of the combined oral contraceptives that contain a mix of estrogen and progestin, which inhibit ovulation. Contraindication. Contraindications of desogestrel include allergy to desogestrel or any other ingredients, active thrombosis, deep vein thrombosis or pulmonary embolism, jaundice or severe liver disease, hormone-sensitive cancers, example, breast cancer, unexplained vaginal bleeding. Desogestrel is not indicated for use in pregnancy. It is not contraindicated during lactation and breastfeeding. Side effects. Common side effects of desogestrel may include menstrual irregularities, amenorrhea, headaches, nausea, breast tenderness, and mood changes, example, depression, as well as weight gain, acne, and hirsutism. However, it has also been reported to not adversely affect weight. In addition, acne and hirsutism are negligible when combined with ethinyl estradiol, and this combination can actually be used to treat such symptoms. Desogestrel can also cause changes in total LDL tooltip low-density lipoprotein and HDL tooltip high-density lipoprotein cholesterol. Pharmacodynamic. The effects of desogestrel are divided on reproductive, including modification of luteinizing hormone and follicle-stimulating hormone, declines on the onset of menstruation, and increases the viscosity of the vaginal fluid, and on metabolic, that includes increased insulin secretion and resistance, lipase activity, and increased fat deposition. The effect of desogestrel on the lipids has been studied extensively, and the results are contradictory. Desogestrel's main therapeutic effect, due to its mechanism of action, is known to be related to the inhibition of ovulation in 97% of the cycles. All the therapy effect is produced by a transformation of the endometrium, followed by an inhibition of the ovulation due to the suppression of other hormones. Desogestrel has been widely confirmed to be related to an increase in the risk of venous thromboembolism due to the driven increase in blood coagulation factors, leading to a pronounced prothrombotic state. However, the effects of desogestrel are known to not impact significantly the level of total cholesterol, remaining in the range of change of 10%, which allows it to be a molecule that presents a favorable lipid profile. Mechanism of action. Desogestrel enters the cell passively and acts by binding selectively to the progesterone receptor and generating low androgenic activity. Its binding produces an effect like a transcription factor, and thus, it produces modifications in the mRNA synthesis. The active metabolite of desogestrel, etonogestrel, presents a combination of high progestational activity with minimal intrinsic androgenicity. Half-life. The terminal half-life of desogestrel is determined to be 30 hours. Dose. Contraception. Adult, 1 tab, 75 mg. Once daily, exactly as directed from the blister pack. Doses must be taken continuously at the same time each day. Refer to individual product guideline on how to manage missed doses and for detailed dosing instructions. Safety advice. Desogestrel falls into category X. It has been shown that women taking desogestrel during pregnancy may have babies with problems. There are no situations where the benefits of the medication for the mother outweigh the risks of harm to the baby. That's all the information about desogestrel we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.